In 1914, on the first Christmas Eve of World War I, something extraordinary happened on the front. Peace broke out on Christmas Eve. The story spread that this had become the amazing Christmas truce. In a foreword of the book titled the same, Sir Arthur Conan Doyle called it a human episode amid the atrocities of war. One of these young men, these young boys, was Francis Tolliver. And this is his story. Oh, my name is Francis Tolliver. I come from Liverpool. 2 years ago, the war was waiting for me after school. From Belgium and to Flanders, Germany to here, I fought for king and country I love dear. 'Twas Christmas in the trenches, and the frost so bitter hung. The frozen fields of France were still, no songs of peace were sung. Our families back in England were toasting us that day. They're brave and glorious lads so far away. I was lying with me messmates on the cold and rocky ground when across the lines of battle came a most peculiar sound. Says I, now listen up, me boys, each soldier strain to hear, as one young German voice sang out so clear. He's singing bloody well, you know, my partner says to me. Soon one by one, each German voice joined in harmony. The cannons rested silent, and the gas cloud rolled no more, as Christmas brought us respite from the war. Finished, and a reverent pause was spent. God rest ye merry gentlemen, struck up some lads from Kent. Or the next they sang was still in act, 'tis silent night, says I, and in two tongues one song filled up that sky. There's someone coming towards us now, the frontline sentry cried. All sights were fixed on one lone figure trudging from their side. His truce flag, like a Christmas star, shone on the plain so bright as he bravely trudged unarmed into the night. Then one by one on either side walked into no man's land, with neither gun nor bayonet we met there hand to hand. We shared some secret brandy and we wished each other well, and in a flare-lit football game we gave them hell. We traded chocolates and cigarettes, photographs from home. These sons and fathers far away from families of their own. Tom Sanders played the squeeze box and they had a violin. this curious and unlikely band of men. France was France once more. With sad farewells we each began to settle back to war. But the question haunted every heart, who'd live that wondrous night? Whose family have I fixed within my sight? 'Twas Christmas in the trenches, and the frost so bitter hung. The frozen fields of France were warm, the songs of peace were sung. For the walls they'd kept between us to exact the work of war had been crumbled and were gone forevermore. Francis Tolliver, in Liverpool I dwell. Each Christmas come since World War I, I've learned its lessons well. For the ones who call the shots won't be among the dead and lame, and on each end of the rifle we're the same.